There is so much going on inside this seemingly tiny galaxy. Nicknamed the Firefly Sparkle for appearing like a swarm of lightning bugs on a warm summer night, this galaxy is gleaming with star clusters. Due to its long warped arc, researchers easily picked out 10 distinct star clusters, each of which have been examined in great detail. They appear here in shades of pink, purple, and blue. The color of each helped scientists to confirm that star formation didn't happen all at once in this galaxy, but was staggered through time. Using NASA's James Webb Space Telescope, this is the very first time researchers have detected and examined a galaxy that existed around 600 million years after the Big Bang, which carries many resemblances to our own Milky Way at a similar stage of its own development. Researchers can't predict how this disorganized galaxy will take shape over billions of years, but there are two other galaxies hanging out within a tight perimeter that may influence how it builds mass as it evolves. Each time one galaxy passes another, gas condenses and cools, allowing new stars to form in clumps, adding to the galaxy's masses. Previously, scientists were unsure if it would be possible to resolve a galaxy that existed so early in the universe into so many distinct components, but Webb was able to image the galaxy well for two reasons. The first is a benefit of the cosmos. A massive foreground galaxy cluster radically enhanced and magnified the distant galaxy's appearance through a natural effect known as gravitational lensing. When combined with the telescope's specialization in high-resolution infrared light, Webb delivered unprecedented new data about the galaxy's contents.